The reason he needed to eat so much is not that he was burning that many calories in pure movement. It's that when you do exercise in water, even if it's warm water, the heat transfer in water is greater, so you burn far more calories. So if you exercise in water, even if it's not really cold water, your caloric needs go way up, which is why you get out of the pool and you're often really hungry.